there was a tank battery that's right up on this little knoll where Wade's parked.
Mm-hmm.
And they pumped, there was wells all over this. There was a well right there and there was one right down here. And this whole field, they had 30-some wells on this property, 38, I think. Okay, there was a tank battery on this end and one on the other end. And everything was pumped from those wells to those two tank batteries. The tank battery is where everything collected. There was brine water, and the brine water is what created the radiation. Well, they had pits, and they would drain it out of those batteries and on the ground, and that's where it originally got. And then they would have a leak in some of their lines, wherever they had a leak in the line, it was there. And all this stuff settled in the bottom of those oil tanks. The very bottom is where all the high radioactive material was. And when we go up and you see this very pit, a boy told me, he said it was so hot they didn't want to get that on the highway. So they just dug this trench and buried it. And once it got into the soil, it's just like right now, it's dry right now, this ground's all cracked, it just goes where it wants to.
Yeah, the good thing about it is this radiation will kill the PCBs that are on my boots in the last side I went to.
You wake up in the morning, you'll be 8 feet tall.